Hey man. Hey man. It's like a jungle out there and makes me wonder how we keep from going under. So many ideas about the Bible and lack of credibility. Even a junior kindergarten can come up with so-called inspired words, but it lacks integrity. It makes me wonder. It's like a jungle out there and makes me wonder how we keep from going under. Don't push me because I'm close to the edge. Don't push this or we may lose what God said. Let's wrap. Hey. Let's sit down and write a Bible. Who cares who the author be? God inspired me to write 167 days instead of good news or just satanic activity. Let's celebrate while we wrap. Hey. Hey. Santa came after the Jingle Bells theme. He spoke his words also and said, let's eat jelly and enjoy ice cream. It's all good and enjoyable to consume. There are no restrictions on my inspiration, whatever tickles your mood. Going down now. Now the Alexander script may be old, but not of the majority. They do not translate the same as the thousands of others of the old mainstream. Makes me wonder. So Hort called the Textus Receptus a villain while praising Darwin's thoughts. And then he gave us his revisions, all pliable and easier to support. We all be monkeys, let's clap. So the NIV, you'd like to rank the seventh. That's because it's not a literal translation. Good luck about its content. Hope it gives you inspiration. Rap on, man. It's the Jesuits who saved the Catholic Church of the day by rewriting history and throwing Protestant history away. Such an extent that all roads lead to Rome, and the same waves are washing upon Sabbatarian shores when all I want to do is to go home. Wrapping up with all your might. Now the humble and wise will see more than meet the eyes, and will search diligently to know. Has inspiration been given a deadly blow? Hey, note, for all is good and nothing to be refused. If it is received with thanksgiving, any Bible is better than not reading the Bible, right? Wrong. Wrong. Amen.